Unnecessary travel distances in your warehouse due to single order picking? The user-friendly Pick by Card app in SAP EWM enables multi-order picking and improves warehouse efficiency. Hi, and welcome to a new episode of McCoy TV. My name is Stan van der Steen, Supply Chain Execution Consultant at McCoy & Partners. In this episode, I will show you the Pick by Card functionality in SAP Extended Warehouse Management. In most warehouses, the multi-order picking process is supported with so-called pick cards. Each crate on the pick card represents a unique order. The Pick by Card app in SAP EWM supports the multi-order picking process in a graphical and intuitive way. This app guides warehouse operators through the picking process in three simple steps. Step 1. Preparation step. Scan all crates to the correct position on the pick card. Step 2. Picking step. Pick all the products and confirm them in the right quantities in the right crate. Step 3. Unloading step. Bring all products to the unloading point, for example, a packaging station. Before demonstrating this functionality in SAP EWM, I will first describe the business scenario. In our scenario, four different orders have to be picked, all containing similar products. The similar products are visualized in green, red, and blue. When these orders are picked individually, the operator has to make four individual pick rounds, all containing the same bins. You can imagine that the warehouse outbound process can be improved on multiple aspects if we can pick these four orders at the same time. I will name two of these improvements. 1. Reducing walking distance and time, by walking the route only once instead of four times. 2. Only one instead of multiple stops per storage bin. Before I start the SAP demo, I would like to inform you about our intelligent logistics solution, of which the Pick by Card app is one of the basic components. Intelligent Logistics is our package solution for SAP EWM and SAP TM, which contains a set of pre-configured modules. This modular solution is designed to quickly adapt and improve the supply chain processes of your business. If you want more information of how we can help you to improve your business processes with our solution, please click the links in the description below. Now, let's find out how the Pick by Card app will guide warehouse operators through the picking process. This is the login screen in the Pick by Card app, where the warehouse operator selects a queue with a picking task and clicks to start picking. Now you have entered in the next screen, where the pick card is visualized on the right side. In this case, a card with three layers, where each layer contains two crates. The upper part of the screen shows in which step of the picking process you are. The first step is the preparation step. Here the operator scans the picking crate number followed by its position on the pick card. In this case, I create four crates since I'm picking for four different orders. When the position on the pick card is occupied with a crate, it turns blue in the app. The second step is the picking step. The left side of the screen shows which products should be picked, how many pieces are required, and from which bin the picking task should be performed. The app tells me that I have to go to bin T055-0101, which I now confirm via a barcode scanner. Next, the product you need to pick has to be confirmed by scanning the barcode. After this confirmation, the app displays how many pieces have to be picked in which crate. In the left bottom, you confirm each put away in the correct crate by scanning its position. When we are finished at the first bin, the app directly shows you the next bin in the picking process. I will now repeat the picking steps for the second and the third bin and place the products in the correct amount in the right crate. The last step is the unloading step. Here the Pick by Card app shows you to which bin you have to bring your products. In this case, pack 01. You can unload the crates one by one or all at the same time. By this, the operator finishes the picking process and hands over the crates to the packaging station. In this video, I demonstrated how the Pick by Cart app in SAP EWM improves the picking process in your warehouse. It guides the warehouse operators through the picking process in three easy steps and supports them by visualizing the pick cart on their picking device. If you like these kinds of warehouse optimization videos, I advise you to watch the following McCoy TV as well. In this video, my colleagues Machiel and Zane demonstrate SAP Warehouse Insights, which will help you to reduce the walking distances in your warehouse. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you again in the next episode of McCoy TV.